elder husband that is no longer 1973, mother-in-law vilifying is a thing of the past. Time to evolve.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Right-wing stickers across the campus of Aston University in Birmingham. A Black Lives Matter demonstration was being held in the city on the same day. Chad Williams-Allen, who's 26, Gary Jack, who's 21, and two men who can't be named for legal reasons won't be sentenced in June. The Foreign Secretary has insisted Britain has no intention of walking away from the Iran nuclear deal despite the withdrawal of the United States. Boris Johnson said the onus was now on President Trump to find a new solution to the threat posed by Iran. Norbert Röttgen, who's a member of the German government's Committee on Foreign Affairs, says Mr. Trump's decision to pull out has put a serious strain on relations between Europe and the US.
We see an example of America First foreign policy. Decisions are not any longer taken in consultation and together with the allies, but very much in a unilateral way, and now we have a real serious problem also in our transatlantic relationship now.
The White House has welcomed the release of three Americans by North Korea as a positive gesture ahead of a summit between President Trump and Kim Jong-un. One of the men was jailed in 2015, the other two have been in prison for just over a year.
stuff that I do outside. Yeah. I wouldn't. Because I'm also.
Oh, bloody hell. Did you?
Yeah.